Evet arkadaşlar, şimdi 89 oldu. Tamamdır. Hoş geldiniz arkadaşlar. Bir dakika. Hemen geliyorum. Geldim. Tamam, hoş geldiniz. Şimdi bir dakika ya, bir şey deneyeceğim. Hadi. Bu konuşma sesi, bu da bir şey deneyeceğim. Şunu kurayım, bayağı farklı. Gap etmiş. Şans. Gap. Nasıl söyleniyor lan harbi? Bu ne lan böyle? Ha.
Gebet. Gebet.
Gebet. Gebet.
Gebet.
Gebet.
Gebet.
Gebetmiş. Harbiden o yazında gibi. Yazında gibi okunuyor. Gebet. Oğlum nerede bu? Ha, sen misin? Oh, bir dakika.
You can relax now. We threw those people looking for you off the trail.
Really? Thank you so much. Unfortunately, I believe there's still more of them out there looking for me.
Şimdi yapmamızı. Buraya doğru geliyor diyor.
It's difficult for me to run. Okay, sounds good. There's a tavern on the other side of the port we can go to. You probably wouldn't expect me to hide in a place like that.
Hoş geldiniz arkadaşlar.
Stay behind us. We'll keep an eye out for anyone looking for you.
Senin için bakalım diyor. Şu adam ama. Şu aşağıdaki. Aa, bir dakika bir dakika, bir şey deneyeceğim. Bir dakika, dur dur. Bunu böyle yapalım. Buradan başka konuşma dili yok mu zaten? Korece ve Çince varmış. 11 GB diyor. Japonca ve ben de İngilizce. Normal alanı mı? Nerede lan bu? Ga. Tavern neymiş lan bura? Ve bar. Evet, bara girdik. Tavern. Başka bir yer doğru. Bar. Almancam kötüdür. Keşke bu an Almanca konuşuyordu olsaydı. Aa, bu oğlan bana çıkan karakter. Hazırsa ölüyorduk var ya.
My lady, who are these two? They're travelers that I met on the street just a moment ago. They happened to notice that you were all searching for me, so they helped me hide. I see. In that case, you two should scram. There's nothing here for you.
Deck again.
Who the heck are you? And why are you shooing us away?
I'm Miss Dunyarzad's bodyguard, here to see that she returns home safe and sound. My lady, let's get going. You've been gone for so long that your parents are worrying themselves sick. And if I refuse to go with you? It'd be easier for the both of us if you cooperated. But if you insist on not going, then I'll have to carry you like a sack of potatoes.
Hey!
Did your son already say she doesn't
want to go back? Why are you pushing her?
Stay out of this. You don't understand the situation. Sorry, my lady. Even though I'm your bodyguard, your parents are my employers.
Senin bodyguard
mı? How much?
Ne kadar?
Wait, what?
Bekle ne?
How much more do I have to pay you to become your employer? So you never listen to my parents ever again. Double? A triple?
Aha.
Some time and I'll get that much.
Ha. My lady, kaç paraya ben dinlersin de? Ödedin iki katı mı, üç katı mı diyor.
I like Mora, but I'll never go against my principles. That's why I'm here looking for you. Sure, it's an order from my employer, but my conscience was also telling me it's the right thing to do.
Sana bakmak için buradayım
diyor.
Ne arkada?
For the sake of those who love you, don't be stubborn. No,
you're
wrong. I'm aware of my limits and I know what I'm doing. Honestly, the only people being stubborn right now are my parents. And they know perfectly well that it makes no difference if I'm at home or not.
They
still won't accept reality.
Gel, gel.
Every time I bring this up, they just change the subject. Dia, you've been living with us a long time. This should be old news to you. Dia, I know it hasn't been easy for mother and father, and I'm grateful for everything you've done for me. There's someone else in this world I'm also grateful to.
Lan telefon düşsene salak. Çıksana. Yak kedi ya. Benim hayatım benim şansım diyor. Evet, ne bekliyoruz?
My lady, are you sure what you're doing now is meaningful? Yes, I'm sure.
Bil.
I won't ask you to return home anymore. But let me make something very clear. I'm only doing this because I respect you.
Emin misin şimdi yaptığından az önce? Ben kedi.
Thank you, Dia. Sorry for being so rude just now. My nerves were acting up. And I even brought up your payment in such an offensive way.
Where are you?
Don't worry about it, my lady. I did say that I like Mora. Besides,
yanlış.
That's our next topic of conversation. Today's little excursion caused such a ruckus that every single bodyguard at the estate was deployed. It wouldn't be easy to hide things from your old man. Since this definitely won't be your last escapade,
Bölünlük dinleyecek bize.
You should at least make it look like things are still in order when you leave. Also, you'll need someone to cover you for when you're out and about. So, let you hire me, my lady. This way, everyone wins. As for the pay, let's say half of what your father pays me. We can settle the bill when we return to the estate.
Babanız öder dedi. Anlaşıldı diyor. Ne oldu lan?
I'm fine.
İyiymiş.
I just feel a little tired now that things have calmed down.
My lady, stop trying to look tough. We're already in a tavern, so let's rest up and grab some grub.
I'm sorry for worrying you too. You don't mind, I'd like for you
to join us. Tanıtmadım diyor size. Adı neydi lan? Adını göremedim. Neyse. Harbiden adı neymiş? Adını göremedim.
Well, if it isn't Tia, I haven't seen you in nearly half a year. Word on the street is that you're a bodyguard for the Homayani family now. Don't you find that kind of work boring?
Hadi kaç.
You get used to it. How about a menu over here?
Kapat çeneni. Menüye getirdi.
Isn't this little Miss Homayani herself? We don't get to serve personages like you very often. We'll be sure to prepare our very best.
Thank you, sir. There's no need. I don't have a
lot of time. İhtiyacım yok diye.
I really ought to save as much as I can.
Öneriye ihtiyacım yok. Bring
these to the best food you have.
En iyi yemeğini getirdi. Arkadaşlarım da aynı olsun dedi. Ne diyelim?
How about our charcoal baked ajilenak cakes? They're our signature snack and they run cheap. Look, other customers over there are eating some now.
Üşük sanıyorum.
They look kind of burnt and dry. Fine, I will pass.
Peymon'u geçin diye.
Hey, come on! Fine has personal preferences too, you know.
Ha, Peymon bir kişiymiş diyor. İki kişi diyor. Sınırlı.
Remember when you asked me if I knew how to meet the Dendro Archon? Even though I don't know how, I think I've actually seen her before.
Huh? Really?
Yes, it was when I was a child.
Telefon kapanmış.
My illness had kept me back for the better part of a year.
Bu ne ya? Bu ne ya?
My parents did their best to find treatments.
Ben böyle bir şey etmedim.
But even then, the Akasha.
Telefon ne oluyor ya?
Younger self no longer had any hopes.
Bu ne?
One flare was so
bad. Dakika, geliyor.
In a semi-conscious state for several days. Then one night, I woke up alone in my room. I was terrified. My body was paralyzed. Even if I cried, there was no sound. At that moment, an ethereal voice spoke in my mind. Dunyarzad, don't be scared. You don't have to cry.
Dunyarzad, don't be scared.
Geldim. Kediye bakıp geldim. Bir dakika. Sen kimsin diye. Kim var o lan? Anlıyor musun? Gerçekten mi? Tabii ki de. Seni korkudan korur diyor. Ne dedi? Sen her zaman güvenebilirim. Gerçekten mi? Ama sen bir çocuksun ya. Ne olmak istiyorsun? Bir yere gitmek istiyormuş. Ama nereye gittin? Güçlüsün. Büyüleyici de. Ne? Bir dakika. Ay, kaçırdım. Voice boşluk diyor. Boşluğa düşmüş.
That voice encouraged me and told me many wondrous things. Beyond my window was the flourishing Sumeru city. Beyond the city was a lush rainforest. And beyond that was the
wild Sumeria. Deserts
and all of Tibet.
Tamam.
Once I finally made it through that bout of illness, I couldn't hear that voice anymore. I told my mother.
Boşluk varmış burada bir yerde.
She said that I must have been dreaming.
O...
But I know that that voice wasn't a figment of my imagination. Before that, I
had. Kardeş şuraya. Ne ablası? Evet, anlıyorum seni.
Yes, for sure.
Anlıyorum.
If it weren't for that voice, I would have never grown curious about the outside world.
Eminim, evet. Evet, eminim.
Learned how to read and enjoy so many books. That voice sparked a desire for wisdom. It had to have been the Dendro Archon. I've been hoping for a chance to repay her kindness. In fact,
I was going to
prepare the Sub-Zeru's festival for her.
What's the Sub-Zeru's festival?
Kim diyor? Kusanelli's birthday. Ne diyor işte festival.
It's actually an old holiday that originally celebrated Greater Lord Wuppetabata's birthday. When she passed away, the holiday eventually became a celebration of the Lesser Lord's birthday. I heard everyone was overjoyed when they welcomed her back to Sumeru. In those days, the festival was a huge deal. But because of the academia's influence, people have gradually lost interest in the festival. The academia actively participates in Sumeru's many holidays dedicated to Greater Lord Wuppetabata. But when it comes to the Sub-Zeru's festival, forget any funding. They practically act like it doesn't exist. Maybe they see Lesser Lord Kusanelli's birth as confirmation of Greater Lord Rukunabata's death.
Ha, so doğum günü varmış onun. Lord'un. Onun hakkında konuşabilirsiniz diyor.
It is. Biriyle. Terrible. Sure, the Greater Lord founded Sumeru, but hasn't Lesser Lord Kusanelli been the one quietly protecting
Lord Kusanelli'ydi, onunla konuşacağız.
Just remember that we're still out in public. Don't get too carried away now. I know that people over by the Grand Bazaar still hold the
Sisters. Şey unutmuyor musun dedi.
But I hadn't met any of them before, so I was never able to contribute. But recently, I had a friend there who also follows Lesser Lord Kusanelli. I gave her my savings because I want her to throw a wonderful festival this year. That's the least I could do for Lesser
Lord. Harika bir festival oluyormuş. Hadi ama.
Milu, the one who sends flowers to the estate. Yes, that's her.
Damn.
I saw her leaving the other day.
Ya şu şey olur.
Ha. Yüzüne bak diyor. Did you give her something? Yes. Initially, I didn't have much more prepared. So I had Milu sell one of my skirts. I've agreed with Milu to meet up at the Grand Bazaar today and see how things are going along. Dia, would you accompany me? Sure. That's quite the trip though.
Bu fikirden emin misin diyor.
No, that would be too much, even for you. You might as well just accept the lift. If I let you walk, who knows how long it'll take us. And if anything happens to you, then I'd really never hear the end of it from your father.
Tamam.
But of course, Nilu will
be thrilled
to hear there are more people interested in Lesser Lord Kusanelli.
Gidelim artık. Hesap, kalk abicim, kalk. Oha, şu benim yaptığım yiyecekten var. Ben daha yaptım. Şu ödüller haraç kesiyorum bu arada dükkandan. Haftaya geldiğimde daha 4 katını alacağım bu arada. Hazırla. Evvelden fark. Bu ikinci haraç kesicim buradan. Adamlardan haraç kesiyorum. Arkon, Arkon'u bir dövelim artık ya. Dendro Arkon diye bir şey varmış. Dendro diye bir Arkon varmış. En fazla ne kadar güçlü olur ki? Tokatlarım ben ona tokatlar. Zaten bir Arkon'u yendim. Yine şey kimdi ya? Şu İnazuma'da yaşayan var ya. Adı neydi ya? Bende de vardı o karakterden. İkinci slotta. Acaba neydi ya? Ha işte şu Shogun, Raiden Shogun. Bunu yendik zaten. Kolay girdi. Bayağı uğraşmak zorunda kaldım. Bayağı uğraştırıcıydı. Çok güçlüydü hayvan ya. Elinde kuş yok oldun. Pazara git diyor. Zeyle yazılıyormuş lan bu Almanca'da. Bazar. Acaba nasıl okunuyor lan?
Baza. Baza.
Baza diye. Baza.
Baza.
Baza.
Baza.
Bak. Baza.
Baza.
A'yı uzatıyor. Baza diye. Baza. Baza. Z yok yani. Baza. Bu altta ne var lan? Taş yok oldu. Oy. Etrafından dolandılar. Ay.
Sorry I'm late, Milu. Oh,
Üzgünüm.
Demirzad. It was taking you so long that I assumed you got trapped at home, but you made it in the end. Uh-oh. But if Dia's here, that means you got caught, right?
You could say that, but everything worked out. She's on our side now.
Şimdi anlat.
Oh, and who are these two?
Oh, meet the traveler and Paimon.
Ha, bizi diyor. Bu iki kişi kim diyor?
And are looking for information on Lesser Lord Kusanali.
Lord Kusanali'ye bakmaya geldi dedi. Netherland. Bilmiyorum dedi. Harika. Ha, Sub-Zero
Festivali'ne gidebilecekmiş. Bak.
Ha, pazar dekorasyonuyla
uğraşıyorlarmış.
You're very welcome. It's the only thing I could do.
Çok hoş geldin diyor.
Probably.
Sorunlar.
We've already finished renovating the stage. Come on, I'll show you.
Gel. Gezdireyim. Olan şunun kalıcı ne kadar güzelmiş. İyi. Hadi bakalım. Mucize bir şey. Harika. Bu harika.
Last time I was here, the stairs were full of holes. The stairs were nothing. A little while ago, we discovered that the tree above the stage had a huge chunk of bark ready to fall off. Mr. Zubair was worried sick. We reported it to the academia many times, but they never sent anyone to deal with it. We didn't want anything bad happening, so we were going to cancel all the stage performances.
Oh, probably because it was the theater asking.
The academia looks down on performers like us. They probably think it would be best if the theater closed down completely. We can't let that happen, though. Not only would everyone involved in the theater go hungry, but then we wouldn't be able to hold the Sub-Zero's festival anymore.
Nah.
The danger our comfort, Junior Zod. But the more she gave us, we hired someone to patch up the tree. And we also gave the stage a much-needed makeover. The stage is going to be even prettier when it's festival time. I can't wait for you to see it.
Dövüş oluyormuş herhalde burada, festivalde.
You've been practicing so long already. It's almost time for your dream to become reality. It's our dream. I'll do my best for the two of us.
Nilu, ah. What are you going to be doing at the festival?
She'll
be dancing the dance of Sub-Zero's, the most important performance at the Sub-Zero's festival.
Juniors,
have you told them the origin of this holiday? I only told them about
the festivale katılıyormuş.
Okay, then I'll tell you too about how this holiday came to be.
Geliyormuş herhalde.
The Sub-Zero's festival was originally the Goddess of Flowers' birthday celebration for the Greater Lord.
Hani Lord'un doğum günüymüş bugün.
On one of Greater Lord Ruka Devata's birthdays, her friends threw her a celebratory banquet. Some of the gods got drunk. One started playing music, and the Greater Lord started singing. So the Goddess of Flowers began to dance.
Çiçekler ve dans, Lord'un en sevdiği müzikler çalıyormuş falan.
Those brilliant purple flowers became her dazzling stage. All the gods clamored, oh, if only time could stop at this very moment.
Büyüttüler bayağı adamı.
Oh, you probably mean because of the story are no longer alive. Although they aren't around anymore, they're preserved in our tradition of dance. This outfit I'm wearing is apparently based on how the goddess of flowers looked. Though we're just tiny people compared to the divine. We still have to do our best to make sure that the birthday girl feels loved on her special day.
Nilu, you of all people will definitely be able to convey her well wishes to the Dendro Archon. I also noticed that you went the extra mile and scattered Patisaras around the stage.
They symbolize the goddess of flowers, after all. It's just a shame that all the real Patisaras went extinct after her death.
The Greater Lord brought forth Patisaras in memory of the Goddess of Flowers. But she ultimately could never truly replicate that beautiful purple.
Thinking about the Goddess of Flowers dance makes me wish I could have seen it. If my stage were anything like that...
Bad.
I'd be thrilled if I had just two real Patisaras on the stage. So, Traveler and Paimon, what do you think?
Peki siz festivalde ne yapacaksınız ikiniz? Aklını söyleyebilir. Geç abicim, geç ya. Paimon'un inanılmaz bir fikir var. Neymiş o fikir? Ya anma Albert'ın festival ya.
Junior Zod, let me show you the stage decorations we've picked out so far. Traveler and Paimon, if that doesn't sound interesting to you, then feel free to explore the area. Everyone at the Grand Bazaar loves Lesser Lord Kusanali, and we're all looking forward to the Sub-Zero's festival.
Ah. Festivali çok seviyormuş. O Kusunari. Onu diyor. Evet, anladık. Eğlenceliymiş. Abarttınız ama ha. Çiçeklerde çiçekler anladık. Çiçekler var hatta. O, tamam. Ne diyor? 5 kişiyle konuş diyor. Pazarın içinde. Bir numaraymış festival ya. Pazarın festivali bir numara diyor falan. Festival işte. And the perfume sold around here is a lot better than what you'll find elsewhere. The fragrances are longer lasting and they're gentler on your skin and I mean that's what I've heard at least. Hadi hadi. Kendini kaybetti festival anlatırken ya. Abartıyorsunuz abicim ya. Alt tarafı festival. Dans ediyorsunuz. Also danced when I was younger. As Genç, a child, I asked my grandmother why we performed the dance for the lesser lord when it was originally done to honor the greater lord. My grandmother said the greater lord Rukadevata is a beloved deity and honored by all, and lesser lord Kusanali is too. If the goddess of flowers demiş Kusanali, then she would certainly have wished to be her friend and hold celebrations for her too. The Sub-Zero's festival has been losing its appeal over the years. That is, until a wealthy benefactor stepped in this year and brought the festival back to life. I heard she forked out a lot of mora to make it all happen. Tamam, anladık. Her yıl yapılıyormuş festival. Anladık zaten, doğum günü mü bunun? Ha, ama büyüttünüz ha. Alt tarafı lord yani. Nilu, your outfit looks amazing. İnanılmaz. I'd add a little extra pizzazz to my dress for the festival. See? Wow. Ekstra küçük şeyler yapmışlar falan. Sewing is a fundamental skill for everyone in the theater company because we make all our own costumes. Did you know that Mr. Zubair not only can make costumes, but props too? I've noticed that you can't keep your eyes off this crown. Would you like to try it on?
May I? Of course. The legends say that the goddess of flowers had beautiful horns on her head. So this crown was made to reflect that. Hı.
Kostüm yaptırmışlar. You look absolutely stunning with it on. It's like I'm looking at the goddess of flowers herself. Ha, kostüm yaptırmış bu. Herhalde. Çiçekti falan diyor. Of, ne çiçekmiş ya. Anladık. Her tarafta çiçek var. Al şu sevdiğiniz çiçekler var ha. Bu ne lan? Aa, ne ne ödün verdi? Ha. Şey, Hindistan ceviz ağacı. Hey bro. Things are really shaping up and there's a buzz around the festival this year. We're expecting people from all over to come by this year and buy things during the festivities. Don't be fooled into thinking that Sumeru City has the best of everything. Some festivals are only over here at the Grand Bazaar. And when it comes to musicians, dancers or singers, the Grand Bazaar's got the best of the best. Ha, pazarı gri olurmuş diyor. Anladık, ne dansmış, hadi geç burayı. Herkes öyle diyor. Dans falan oluyormuş. Hadi. Yayılan hadi. Bu Catherine değil mi? Aa nereye? Catherine evet bu. Rahat zamanı falan. Dinlemiyor. Gezgin diyor hala. Aynı bir şey değişmemiş. Astra. Emin misin? Maceracı desin mi? Yeteneğe. Tekrar tekrar ya. Günler. For example, you travel across to that to enrich your lives and gain new experiences. Deneyim. Gezginde deneyimi varmış gezmekte. You should keep searching. Sometimes the answers we're looking for aren't necessarily at our intended destination. Instead, they're found along the way. Uzun zamandır böyle yapıyormuş.
No, not particularly. I guess you could say that I'm loving the recent atmosphere here.
If festivals are happy to everyone, her zaman festivalde. Kedi. Gel lan. Sus. It looks like it's about time for me to be heading back now. Oh, pençem batıyor. Sorkusun gidiyor. Şşt, oraya gitme. Çıkamazsın bak. Emin misiniz? Elementor'cı. Tekrar görüştünüz. Kedi, bir şey basma. Hatta. Kedi biraz farklı bugün. Yani mi fark ettin lan kedi? Evet söyleyin. Yardım etmek için güzel bir fikrim var diyor. Ya sana bu çıkım kedisin ya. Ha fikir. Saldır lan. Saldır. Salaksın Taci. Lan dur dur dur dur. Salak. Taci saldıracağım diye korkma korkma. Lan var ya. Cebir yaz ha. İngilizce sevim yaz. Şaka ne kadar diye. Lan sıkışacaksın şimdi bana yakmışsın. After I take my lady home, let's meet in front of the Citadel of Regzar. Ha, ben de pazarmış diyor. Pazar diyor. Serin mi lan kasanın üstü? Isırma lan ısırma. Şş, ala. Dişi kır, salak dişin. Dişi kırılacak dişin. Çıkma bak. Dayanıklı değil. 200 gram bir şeysin ama kırılır ekran bak. Daha yavru zaten. Nerede bu? Ha, no here. Ulan yönü şaşırdım. Almanca olunca böyle oluyor işte. Artık seneyi de... Hadi kuyruk neden böyle? Ha?
Ne? Ha ne?
Hadi çek kendini. Evet.
Kediler bakıyor.
Aha şuraymış. Dızcılık. Dızladık. Elma. Apple. Ah, Apple'mış lan elma. E'yi nerede lan? E ile yazmıyor. E ile yazıyor. Ya öyle olmuyormuş. Apple olmuş harbiden.
Apfel. Apfel.
Apfel. Apfel. Apfel. Apfel.
Apfel.
Apfel. Doğru yazın değil mi?
Pfirsich. Peach.
Evet doğru yazmışım.
Pfirsich.
Pfirsich'miş lan şeftali. Peach. Pfirsich diyeceğim bir tane. Harbiden Pfirsich.
Pfirsich.
Pfirsich. Ya. Apple Pfirsich. Yeni kelimeler. Kitap. Ah kitapçık alayım doğru lan. Doğru. Almanca kelime kitapçı. Hadi biz size. Yok ya o değil. Bu işte teyze al. Konuşamadım. Kedi ne yapıyorsun lan? Kedi işte ya.
Sorry, I'm late.
Özür dilerim.
Mistress to believe that Miss Dunyerzad was only sitting in the port for a while because she was in a bad mood.
Anyway,
I guess I should be thanking you. I haven't seen Miss Dunyerzad that happy in a long time. If it wasn't for you two, she
her zamanki gibi mutlu.
Dragged back much earlier.
You sure sound a whole lot nicer than
Prensesten bahsediyor. Ne lan ne saldıran bana? Ben profesyonelim diye. Bırak lan. Komik çocuklar.
Don't expect to be working for Miss Dunyerzad very
long. Dinleyin beni. Siz
let's cut the chit chat and
siz de dinleyin diye. Patin ısınmış lan. Bu patin ne lan? Lan dur işte ala. Lan salak. Ya pençe yapma diyoruz ya sana. Salak ya. Isırma lan dişin kıracak salak. Hey chef.
What are you doing here?
Yeah, burada ne yapıyorsunuz?
Well, didn't expect to see you three together.
Ekran dönmüş lan. Ben de niye öyle diyor? Geçen yoksa. Ben kedi ısınmış burada. Nasıl duruyorsun fanın üstünde?
Anything you can tell him?
Rookshaw's gone over to the Academia.
Söylesek yardımcı olursun diye.
Sumera City to begin bolstering its defenses. So people from all over have been called back to the city. Since you've already mentioned the theft, I suppose I might as well tell him what we know.
Appreciate it, Chief.
Theft? Sorry, what the heck are you guys talking about?
Ne hakkında konuşuyoruz ya? Oğlum da payment boş yapıyorsun sanki iyi geldi bana.
I suppose that's one way to look at it.
Kedi.
Yes, me. The case is more about the Academia than anything else. Let me fill you in. The Academia recently sent a convoy to pick up an important package from Aru Village. Word got out and the convoy was robbed on its way back.
Shit.
The Grand Sage took the whole matter very seriously. Not only did he dispatch the Matra, but also enlisted our help in the search for leads. All we know so far is that whatever was stolen
ters oldu bu arada.
Ich verstehe.
You two have Ich verstehe. Yeni bir şey öğrendik. Bakmadı. Ne dedi? Gerçekten şef.
Why should they pretend to be students in Port Ormos?
If you're also interested, just go there.
Her zamanki gibi inanılmazsın.
Help me out. I've got plenty of work to do here for the Homayani family. And take it from me. If you two really do decide to visit Port Ormos, you'd best watch your backs. Let's just say that the Aramites there aren't nearly as friendly as those here in Sumeru City. There are even some extremists who go around shouting slogans like "Retake Sumeru for King Deshret." Word is that more and more are joining their movement. They're becoming a real headache for Chief and the others.
You bet they are.
Oh God! Sen bebek misin lan? Been dead for thousands of years. Kontrolcü ısınmaya çalışıyor. Nasıl? Dişi kırılacak. Minnak dişin var zaten. Kısılık ya. Dişin kırılacak dişin. Allah. Bebek sanki ya. Bebek tıkçanını geçsin kedi. Ama ekran ısırıyor.
Ekran ısırılmaz. Tamam mı? O ısırılmaz. Bak işte güzel Jennifer.
Kasayı da ısırdı az önce.
Isırma, oraları ısırma. Tamam mı? Akıllı akıllı otur, tamam mı?
Bebek gibi bu. Bu minik kedi.
Akıllı bak. Sakızın çiğner. Eşekçi bacı.
Şunu da ısırdı az önce.
Eşekçi bacı da ondan. Tamam mı? Akıllı akıllı otur. Güzel güzel otur. Güzel güzel otur. Otur. Heh. Bak. Ne varmış?
Kedi.
Uyluklu. Uyluklu mu için sen? Oraya inme. Oraya inme. Oraya inme. Şurada dur. Şurada dur. Bak. Işıklara bak. Işık şurada mı değişiyor?
Aa, o değil, o değişiyor.
Bak.
Kapattım.
Bak bak.
Kedi. İçindeki değişme. Gidiyor. Işırma.
Onları ışırma. Onları ışırma, ışırma, ışırma, ışırma. Isırma onları. Isırma onları.
Bak ya, merkeğe pusuyor.
Gel gidelim seni.
Lan kedi şunları bırak. Çarpılacağım lan, çarpılacağım. Salak. Ne? Tamam. Kedi. Hadi git. Almış. Aa ya, sakızım olmuş. Yani salak mısın kız, sakız yasak sana. Ne?
Come
and have a good look yourself. Traditional spices of the highest quality, made with pride and experience.
You've got a deal. I can't thank you enough for always looking after my business.
Believe me, I'm not making this up.
Ya.
Wohin gehst du?
Wohin gehst du? Ne diyor? That's not all. Did you know
that? Wow. Talk about a hurly burly. This place is busy.
Ne dedi lan az önce? Kelim oynuyor. Simaro'nun küçük hali. Ama kötü hali. Tehlikeliymiş. Başladığımız yere
bana
ne kadar gider? Ne kadar gider? Hadi markete gidelim ya. Market şu oluyor.
Welcome.
Hoşunuz.
How can I help you too?
Size nasıl yardımcı olabilirim ya? Sorumuz olacaktı.
Especially around this time of year, students from Samaritan that are about to graduate often come to Port Olmos to cut loose a little. Many people often talk about how hard it is to get accepted into the academia, let alone graduate. But those who finish their studies and go on to become full-time researchers at the academia have it even harder.
Ha, zormuş lan bu yıl. Zorlayıcıymış.
Some even say it's good luck to come to Port Olmos. So students and researchers come flocking here when things get to be too much at the academia. Ah, you see over there?
Oradakilermiş. Akademi öğrencileri.
They've been looking worried and miserable ever since they got here a few days ago. If you ask me, the life of a merchant is better. So long as the Akasha teaches us what we need, then life is good.
Hayat harika. Öğrenmek istiyorsanız harika, hayat harika diye. Ne boş yaptım be. Ekrandaki ne lan? Outlook, ha, değişik bir şey. Hadi bakalım şu öğrencilerle konuşalım artık. Nice.
I've been asking around, but I haven't been able to learn anything useful. Not to mention that a bunch of scary-looking Aramite mercenaries have been posted along the streets now.
There's been a lot of fighting between the different Aramite factions.
Logoları var kafasında.
Choose to move on our own, then it would be wise to steer clear of them. Especially the group that's constantly shouting some stuff about King Deshred and some resurrection. I've even heard that the Citadel of Regzar is starting to get fed up with them. What was that group called again? Ein something or other.
They're called Ayn El Akhbar. Aa var lan harfi. Today I heard that the thing we're after might be in their possession at the moment. Wait, come again. Armor. Tekrar mı? Many of the Aramites in Port Ormos. Tekrar mı geliyor falan? They're usually pretty wary of outsiders, geldi. But not so with students of the academia. It's because the kind of goods that students are looking for aren't the kind of goods that Aramites are after. As long as they know you're a student, then deals can be made. I've heard that Ayn El Akhbar likes to set up shop at the Jafar Tavern. Supposedly, if you're willing to part with half a million mora, they'll give you info on anything.
Paradan bahsediyor.
Just say half a million? If information won't cost that much, then how could we ever afford to buy what we're looking for?
Milyon moradan bahsediyorlar.
I wouldn't worry too much. Our field of research is very niche. Who else could possibly be after that kind of shady knowledge? I bet it's practically worthless to anyone aside from us.
Well, I guess that makes sense. And the only thing left for us now is to find a way in. Why don't we all just pool our money together and pay for the information?
Whoa! Did you hear that? A niche field of research and shady knowledge? It all sounds pretty suspicious to my mind. Is knowledge something people just
dedektiflik yapıyoruz abi.
So, what's your plan?
Peki planımız ne? Planın ne?
Wait, didn't you hear what they just said? Buying information is going to cost us half a million mora. Have you lost your mind?
5 milyon moradan bahsediyoruz burada. Adamlar abi. Peki, tamam. Ne yapacaklar acaba 5 milyon morayla? Çok şey yapılabilir. Bayağı 3. Hala 2.9 yaz. Kime gidiyoruz? Ha, buradaki taverne gidiyoruz. Gel su. Oğlum taverne nerede? Arkadaymış. Oğlum ha, taverne. Maceracı loncası gibi. Oğlum buraya ne, bu ne karmaşık yol ya. Sen olur ya. Orada böyle tek gidişlik yollar oluyor yani. Tek yönlük. Taverna. Maceracı loncasına geldik. Hadi bakalım. Stabilize.
This is the place we heard those students talking about.
Ranger. Buradaki hakkın, bu hakkında konuşuyorlardı falan diyor. Tamam.
Please take a seat. So they think that they can go toe to toe with the boss. Huh. Once we reclaim the power of King Deshret, they'll be the first that the boss punishes.
They're nothing to be afraid of. The main rival now is the Caracal Battalion. They've also amassed a significant amount of mora this time, so we mustn't underestimate them.
Adam mora kaçakçılığı yapıyor. Kara bırakla.
Yeah. With boss's fervent devotion,
we'll be able to use this power to bring our god back this time. Neydi bu?
All these guys talk about is King Deshret, so they're probably the ones we're looking for.
Zulim.
Greater Lord Ruka Devata, that traitor and her followers must not be spared. The day will come when King Deshret exacts vengeance on Sumeru, and all of them shall be punished.
Evet, anladım bro.
Yeah.
Adam kısa yoldan zengin olmanın yolunu bulmuşlar. Liderin şansı falan. Ekran döndü lan. Ha şu telefonu ya. Ha. Aynı kalite ya. Telefonda kaliteli gözüküyor. ...720 FPS.
Was ist passiert?
Passiert mi?
Was ist passiert?
Was ist passiertmiş? De bakacağım ya.
Was ist passiert?
Was ist passiert? Ay, telefon gene gitti ya. Uf. Ha yavaş geliyormuş. Ha kapatalım artık. What's going on? Neler oluyor? Gömek aydın ben. Neyse kapatalım artık. Bir daha şu sırrı çözelim. Yeah, bro. Huh?
Who are you? What do you want?
Ne istiyoruz? Biz mi kimiz?
A student?
Öğrenciyiz abicim.
What's a student from Sumeru City doing in Port Ormos?
Burada öğrenciler ne iş var diyor. Sen ne lan?
Well, if it's info you want, you've come to the right place. The question is, can you afford it?
4 sorun mu var?
Huh? What is this? Some kind of joke?
Şak. Şaka mı siz lan siz diyormuş. Dermiş gibi oldu. Ne düşün yani?
Here. This is the merchant's address. Whatever you're looking for, you'll find it there.
Oraya bakın.
What are you waiting for?
Shut up.
Oh, that's right. We heard you mention King Deshret just now. We're actually interested to know more because
çünkü ne?
Fine. Since you've already handed over the mora, I guess I can throw in a little extra info.
Birkaç mora ateşteyin, hadi. Görmezden gelelim, hadi.
Years ago, King Deshret founded the great desert nation that was our homeland. It was an advanced civilization, far beyond anything you'll see in present-day Sumeru. King Deshret was the rightful god of wisdom, but he was betrayed by a companion he trusted. She even stripped him of his title, God of Wisdom.
So, you mean the traitor was...
Greater Lord Ruka Devata, yes. That shameless wretch destroyed King Deshret's civilization, and our ancestors were forced to flee to this land where we were made to suffer the tyranny of our enemies.
Kötü oldum işte.
Furthermore, she conspired with the academia to cover up the truth of her actions and create the merciful and benevolent facade for which she is now known. Just thinking about it sickens me. But the story
doesn't end.
King Deshret isn't truly dead. The voice of the oracle has been heard in the desert, prophesying his resurrection.
Kartal.
God shall return. And when that day comes, all followers of the traitor and all the desert dwellers who have forgotten their true god will suffer retribution together. If what I'm saying makes you shiver with
ne boş yaptım be.
It might not be too late for you to become a believer of King Deshret.
İnanıyormuş öyle. I believe. İnanıyormuş. Adam. Yok. Doğru bir şey yazacağım. Bir şey bakacağım onda çeviririz.
ich glaube dir nicht.
Ja, Adam.
Ich glaube dir nicht.
Adam anlat. Bu ne dedi de? Bir dakika, bir tekrar bakacağım. Adam.
Ich glaube dir nicht.
Ich
glaube dir nicht.
Ich glaube dir nicht. Ich. Olmaz. Was? Tekrar mı?
Yes, it's me again.
I already evet, tekrar ben.
I take measures to make things uncomfortable for you. Listen to me.
Dinleyin beni.
The address he gave you is fake.
Otakta.
You won't find a merchant waiting for you there. This group has been boasting all around that they can
Witz.
Provide information on a certain item as a means of luring people into their territory.
Şaka ya.
Once you show up, they keep up the act until they have hard evidence that you want to purchase said item. Then they use that to squeeze you for all the more you're worth.
Hey! Shut it all, Haytham! What are you playing at, trying to ruin our business?
Kapat çeneni, Haytham. Planı ne? Abi karakterden ne var bende? 5 seviyede.
The boss made it perfectly clear that he
won't
negotiate with you.
5 seviyede.
Yes, and in no uncertain terms. But that was then. It does not preclude him from changing his mind in the future.
I'm warning you, don't push us, or this could get ugly. We don't usually get rough with people from the academia because
Çirkin dediler adamı. Ay, adam. Yürek gelmiş.
If you're suggesting that we escalate
this savaşacaklar.
To a physical one, I accept.
Adam
even the Archons use war to negotiate the ownership of Tavannes.
Adam kendisi Arkon değil mi zaten?
Hand,
değil zaten.
We can't agree on any means of negotiation at all. Then I'm afraid my next course of action will sting a little more than the mere falling through of a few business deals. I will jeopardize the Aramite's reputation.
Kedi, nereye geldin lan buraya? Az önce.
I am quite confident that if I began to take such action, your boss would willingly approach me himself.
Alle.
However, I fear that by then, some things will have happened that cannot be undone. Also, a word of advice. I suggest you tell your boss exactly what happened here today. Otherwise, he might blame you for not telling him in the future.
What did you say?
Consider this.
Alle Zeit vorbei.
Have I ever failed to follow through
Alle
on my
Zeit
word
vorbei.
In the past?
This guy
Alle
is
Zeit
really
vorbei.
Out of his mind. Okay then. If you really have a death wish, let's meet a week from today. The pier in front of the Pharos Lighthouse, 4 o'clock in the afternoon, sharp. Don't expect us to hold back.
Gel gidin, köpek balığını yemedir.
Not so fast. First, you return the 500,000 more to them.
Hızlı değil. Oha, adam ışınlandı. PDF.
Please, I beg you, don't provoke them. We can't afford any trouble.
Lütfen geri git.
They haven't even paid for their food yet.
Idiot.
Mr. Iman. There appears to be fewer staff in the restaurant recently. This wouldn't happen to be because they're all busy spreading the word to the students, would it?
Well,
someone who chooses to do business with a group like that really can't afford to get so flustered the instant someone confronts them about it.
Du idiot.
Consider the meal compensation for our silence. I'd say you're getting an excellent deal.
Was sagst du mir?
Ne ondan kavga mı edeceğiz hadi fight. İyice fight kalabalığa çeviririz. Abi buradan bir iki döner alayım. Ayransız döner edeceğim. Adam döner yapmış. Nereden buluruz lan tarife? Right. Tamam mı? Ne istiyorsunuz? Teşekkür ederim. Sen de.
Oh, I advise you to keep your distance from them. Since they weren't able to make off with your Mora in the end, they might harass you again in the future. All right.
Witcher.
Look, your horses! We still have something to ask you about!
X basmıyordu.
Since you tore through their skull right in front of them, you must know the real story about a... certain something, no?
Who exactly are you two? And why are you inquiring about that?
Dazmış lan.
Was ist das?
Was ist das? Uyumlu bu arada. Ich bin studying Akademi. Aa ben akademide öğrenciyim diye. Biliyorum o kadar Almanca. Şunu çevirdim bak. O da biliyoruz Almanca.
A student.
Ya öğrenciyim. Tabii. Look, göster.
Those thugs conducting business with you had nothing to do with your lie.
Ha, özel bir şey veriyorlarmış orada. Onu göster diye. Çizgi.
Oh, yeah. He's really strong. Weren't you saying something?
Gerçekten güçlü.
We can help with that.
He doesn't even have a vision. Forget it.
Maybe not, but he can still use elemental energy. Otherwise, there's no way we'd go asking for info from I'm.
Ya kedi çıkıyor musun?
Ben.
That you got them right.
Bring a lot of backup for your next meeting. Even if you don't go alone, you won't regret taking us with you.
This game. All right. I
accept.
Got a pen and paper?
Kart ver.
What is
this?
I'll give you one of their addresses.
Was ist dieses Spiel?
Spiel almış. Oha değişiyor. Diyaz diye.
Was ist dieses Spiel?
Oğlum Almanca ne değişmiş ya. Kafa ya. 3 olsun bu da. Ya ısırma şunları ısırma. Kafayı mı yedin lan? Was ist this? Who are you? Who are you?
Look. If you've been making inquiries, then you have to know something by now. Tell me what you know so far, so I don't waste time repeating information.
We know it's connected to the academia somehow, and that not only do the Aramites deal in it, but some students want to get a hold of it too.
Bak gördün mü cümle?
Wer bist du? Sag es mir jetzt.
Güzel cümle olsun ha. Ne diye?
Wer bist du? Sag es mir jetzt.
Şöyle bakalım. Wer bist du? Bir daha bakacağım ya.
Wer bist du? Sag es mir jetzt.
Ağzını kurayım.
You know,
değişik. Her cümlede kelime değişiyor. Aynı kelime değişiyor. What is this? What is this? Abi müzik alert çalmamacak mı? Ta.
It's a vessel that can store a fixed quantity of canned knowledge. It's like a miniature Akasha. Anyone who links it to their personal Akasha terminal instantly becomes privy to its contents.
Nani? The fucked up. Ah.
Person.
Person.
Person. Persönlich. Personally. Persönlich. Personal. Persönlich.
Adam, adam. Dur da.
Ganzer Tag.
Holy.
Whole day.
A volley diye yazıyormuş lan.
Ganz attack.
Kedi, ne yaptın lan? Ganz attack.
Ganz attack.
Kedi, ne yaptın lan kedi? Ganz attack.
Viel Glück.
Viel Glück. Ay ay. Viel Glück. Yeter artık. Bakmayacağım. Viel Glück. Viel Glück. Viel Glück. Ne? Tamam. Evet arkadaşlar. Bugünlük bu da olsun. Bir dakika.
Gute Nacht.
Gute Nacht. Gute Nacht. Chat. Dur ya. Neyse görüşürüz. Bay bay. Yarın görüşürüz. Herkese yakın. Bay bay.